Parents afraid to send their children on buses to school because we don't know what's going to happen in between, because you are just showing up shooting randomly with no rhyme and no reason. The depth of pain is not just my pain. It is this whole city who is hurting. You have officers who are leaving at the end of their shift trying to figure out, what else can I do? This is a citywide problem, and we are unfortunately at an epidemic level.